You were talking about that you felt afraid you were going to fall when you were roller skating. Like, what does that feel like?
Well, I think it has to do with being up high. Mm-hmm. Like, when I first started roller skating when I was a kid, I got roller skates, like not roller blades. Mm-hmm. And I remember my sister got roller blades and I got roller skates for some reason. Mm-hmm. I think it's because I had these godparents that had moved to Australia, which was really weird. Because I never even thought about Australia, you know? And they sent me these Barbie roller... The wheels are hot pink Barbie roller skates, and they had the... What's it called? The
stopper
at the front, and it's really scary and difficult. And so when I started roller skating recently, it's just been kind of remembering what it was like, and like what that height, that new height. It's like feeling like the world totally differently again or something, or like being a baby, kind of, but on wheels.
A baby on wheels. But there's good things about that too.
Yeah. Yeah.
You feel, what are the good, what's something, when it's good, what does it feel like?
It feels like, I feel really empowered, kind of, like I can go at a speed and not feel afraid that I'm going to, like, get hurt or die. Like, there's times when I feel like I'm really going to get hurt, or, like, if I don't stop, a car's going to hit me, like, mm-hmm. There's all these things going through my head, but then there's times where I can just like totally erase all that stuff and just feel like I can go fast, and it's so nice. I just feel like I'm the wind. Or I'm part of the wind or something.